first came to us and said, oh, Mom, I know we want to go to college. I want to go to Jackson State. I said, oh, my, we cannot afford this. And he says, no, Mom, I really want to go to Jackson State. So I said, Amos, I said, we're going to just see what can we do to make this happen. I said, why do you want to go so far? He received a scholarship, and Brindlin said, don't worry about it. We got you. And I can really tell you from the bottom of my heart that it has changed our lives. He's left the house a boy, and here he is, getting ready to graduate with a degree in finance from Jackson State. We are beyond proud. Like Dr. Norwood said, we have to support us. That money is a care package. You all coming to visit him is a lifeline. It keeps him going. It lets him know you can do this. And with the crisis that is going on in our country now, especially with black males, him being in both sides of our families, one of the first males to graduate. So this is really amazing. I'm so proud of him. I told Tyler, I said, you know what? In our future, we're going to start our own legacy. Your children will go to Jackson State. Your children's children will go to Jackson State. Your children's children's children will go to Jackson State. And then they will be up here on this stage and sitting in that audience and keeping this legacy going and supporting other children in the future. This is so important. Thank you so much. You really touched our hearts.
I thank the Jackson State Chicago Alumni Chapter for sticking with me throughout my freshman to senior year. The scholarship would allow me the proper funds to get books, food, or anything necessary for me to pass my classes. And it also allowed me a mentor. It showed me that the alumni from my school actually care about the students, and they watch over me from freshman to senior year. And that meant a lot. Thank you, Chicago Alumni.